for the first pitch to Moss. Oh,
to right! And that baby is gone! He's with it!
The 14 walk-off wins, we're going to put this one right at the top.
Four pitches out of the strike zone to Brandon Moss. A good hitter will zone in. He's going to look for a fastball. Brandon Moss living the dream. And Brandon Moss got a fastball first pitch and simply crushed it. If there was ever one, that was a no doubt. This was fastball right down the middle, and he knew it was gone. Enjoy the ride and the trip around the bases. Brandon Moss, what a swing. Home run number 21. He got the 10th walk-off for the A's and against number 14 to right field. Wow. That's fun.
Wow. I'm gonna go wild with you on that. So, two-run homer in the bottom of the ninth ties it. A three-run homer in the bottom of the 10th wins it. And what an afternoon at the Coliseum. No doubt, best win of the year, and the A's have had some great ones. But considering where we're at in the season, what's at stake? And the A's were two outs away from a loss, and they turned into...